I want to congratulate the entire people of Tamil Nadu. Till today, the people of Tamil Nadu were stuck between only two parties. There were only two parties, practically DMK and ADMK. Both of them are corrupt parties. Today, I want to congratulate the people of Tamil Nadu that they have now an honest political alternative. The people of Tamil Nadu are ready to throw out DMK and ADMK and bring Mr. Kamal Hassan to power. Friends, if you want corruption, go and vote for DMK and ADMK. But if you want schools, vote for Kamal Hassan. If you want corruption, vote for DMK and ADMK. If you want hospitals, if you want road, if you want water, if you want electricity, vote for Kamal Hassan.